Life initiation phase.
Gabriel has endowed me with the sphere of life. It was a strange transformation that took much of his energy to complete. He trembled under the strain as he bestowed the power of life. Even now, Gabriel's aura fades. Are there greater changes in Evermore? And what of this land? I must find a people wise in these ways. I'll seek Julia's elves in the Valley of Wonders. Even now, Queen Julia gathers her allies. Gabriel wants me to join them. Elven resentment of humanity is no secret. Too much blood has been spilt. Gabriel is right. It is time to heal old wounds. It is time for the humans to restore the elves. This ageless queen fascinates me. I often see Julia's image in my dreams. I will assist her and change her people's hearts. I am to escort Serena, the elf wizard of life, to Julia's palace. Serena doesn't trust me, and refuses to consult with me without hosts of elite guards. She is disagreeable, but her powers are considerable, and her behavior is not unusual for an elf. Even now, a group of wizards moves to counter us. The conspiracy emerges from the shadows. They wish to keep us from entering the Valley of Wonders, and in exposing themselves, they have made a fatal mistake. Julia is gracious. I feel a sense of wonder in her presence that outweighs any other influence upon my mind. The traitorous wizards took flight, fearful of Julia's alliance. Tomorrow we will deal with them. Tonight, I will rest. Julia has tried to shelter me from Serena's hostility, but her elves view me with suspicion. Elven memory is long. I suspect they punish us for the sins of the fathers we no longer remember.